Okay, so I've measured 45.5 inches for the 2x6s, and now I'm going to have two supports above that are going to be 2x4s of the same length, so I'm just going to use this as a guide to make the same cut so I don't have to re-measure twice. So I've got two sets of one 2x6 and two 2x4s all cut at the same length. Pretty close.